The Rat's Nest is unique because we're in the North Davidson area where there's a lot of different eclectic types of people, and we try to be eclectic here at the store. We have vintage Western and vintage concert shirts, vintage motorcycle stuff and apparel, and we try to appeal to a wide range of people and a wide range of things. And most everything we like is old. We have everything from 8-track players to concert shirts to jeans. We're lucky in that we have a lot of artists that come by, being so close to so many music venues. We always have a wide array of artists that stop by to get clothes, both for their performance on stage and as well as wearing throughout their normal life. Myself and my brother play in a little band, the Loose Lug Nuts, and so we've always been tied to the local music scene. Everything from playing out here to we have a little stage out back where we always have some local artists that come play and have fun on some Friday nights during some gallery crawls in the area. So we encourage that kind of eclectic behavior in the neighborhood and in Charlotte, and hope it continues throughout Charlotte.